ago, the One Meralco Foundation has been spreading the light in more ways than one. For its president, Jeffrey Tarayao, whom I've just spoken with minutes ago, helping families could very well be a personal mission since he himself came from humble beginnings. His loftiest dream as a young boy was to become a pope. But when going to the seminary didn't pan out, that didn't stop him from pursuing his desire to help other people. Instead, he goes to far-flung islands and remote mountain areas to spread the word on the benefits of sustainable energy. And by pushing for an alternative power source, he hopes to spark change and light the way to better opportunities.